Good morning friends, my name is Satendra. In this video I am going to show you how to draw a body plot of some transfer function in MATLAB. So let's start. Take a variable num, which will show you the numerator. Take a variable which show the denominator. Now I need a transfer function. So let's say my transfer function is sys. Then TF, it is the basically it is a keyboard for changing the numerator and denominator in transfer function. So here is my transfer function. Now I need to draw body plot of my new transfer function, what is called sys. So what I will do, I will just type body. That's how you can draw a body plot of some transfer function. Thanks for watching the video. Please do subscribe if you like. Thank you.